get in shape, and walk for peace.
The March 22nd attacks in downtown Louisville have sparked a community outcry for an end to violence.
So next weekend, the community will join together for a peace walk. And here to talk to us more about the Man Up Peace Walk, Ray Barker and Frank Porter. And this is really something to get the community involved in this and kind of stand up, man up, as you say, to end this violence. Talk to us about where the idea came from and what you all are expecting next weekend.
Well, actually, Alexi, the idea came from Mr. Barker, and it was scheduled before what happened downtown. But what we wanted to do, we wanted to let the community know that we as men, we're going to take care of our community, and we're going to make sure that that we are visible and supporting our, not only the community, but the people that live in it.
Great.
Now, I know that this violence has been a big issue. We've been covering it in the news the past few weeks. How are you, how do you get through to kids these days? What can you do for them to, as you say, man up?
Well, first of all, I want the community to understand that all kids have not gone crazy. Okay, so a few kids acting out and other kids are spectating, but it looks like more. For the kids to man up, they just need to think and follow the principles and morals that their parents have set down for them and not follow the crowd.
And it's so important for people to have people to look up to. So I guess that's what you all are kind of providing, some adults to provide some good ground for these kids. Is that what you're doing here?
Absolutely. And we have to lead by example because, you know, we have to show that we're out there and we are being a positive influence and positive role models in the community, because if we're not doing it, then unfortunately they're not going to do it as well.
And you'll also see us out there today. We have volunteered with the Louisville Metro Police Department as their, one of the units of their ambassadors.
Right.
So along with the peace walk, you'll see us today.
And this is all part of the Mayor's Give a Day Week of Service, right?
That
so
is
a good
correct.
Way for people to get involved. How, yes. how many people are we expecting to come to this walk?
Well, we're looking at anywhere between, you know, 50 to 100. We actually may end up receiving more because we have put the event on social media, and we have received a lot of positive feedback.
Now, on next Saturday, there is another running event. It's the mini marathon going on. So if you're not involved in that and you want to do something for a great cause, people certainly can contact you and get involved in this.
Yes, yes. And Ray, if you can tell the times.
Okay. We're going to meet at Shawnee Park, at the beginning of Shawnee Park, at 8 o'clock. The walk will start at 9 o'clock. And it's a 3-mile walk. It's an easy walk, and we're going to end up at the Big A Shopping Center, which is 3 miles away. We're going to have refreshments for those that come out and support this peace walk.
Is anybody invited?
Anybody and everyone. It's a great way to get out the house, show support for your community, and get a little exercise in.
Great.
And if you guys are not running in the marathon, you guys are invited as well.
Oh, thank you. Well, I think they're making us work that day.
Yeah.
The mini, but maybe you all can get us down there too, you know?
We'll provide
we'll
a note
what
for
you can do. Yeah. All right. Well, if you would like to attend the Man Up Peace Walk, it will be held Saturday, April 19th. That's next Saturday. Participants will meet at 8, from 8 to 8:30, Shawnee Park, and then walk to the Big A Shopping Center at 9, a 3-mile walk. So, of course, check out social media and WLKY.com for more details on that. Guys, thank you so much for being here.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you.